So, handling these two jobs, I got to know Mr. Nikhil Taneja. I'm very grateful for the 2 days which I spent with him. So he was out for his kindness project. It was called Roadshow of Kindness.
Yeah, just for the few people
And
who don't
there,
know who Mr. Nikhil Taneja is, he is the founder of this, like, I can say, I don't know what should I name it. Should I name it an Instagram page? Should I name it an organization? But he basically
it
heads,
is an organization.
he basically heads YUA, which is VRUA. And they like do some really cool stuff out there.
Yes, people should definitely check that page out. They are doing some
Yeah.
crazy, crazy stuff. The
Their
kind of
Instagram
content
handle
they are
is
putting.
@VRUA.
Yes. So their idea was that they were going to colleges and people were just coming in, creating a safe space among them and sharing their stories. It's a very nice concept. It's a very nice concept. And those 2 days, I'll tell you, Morris, it changed my life. I mean, the kind of things I got to know about the industry, the kind of things I learned from people sharing their stories, my friends who were suffering from depression and anxiety, I had no idea about. That day, everyone opened up. I mean, that safe space which people created, I even when I'm thinking it about it right now, it's giving me goosebumps. So, got a lot of insights from there. We worked really hard for 2 days, and Nikhil sir really liked my work. Probably that is one of the reasons why I'm here at One Digital Entertainment.